than justification for having a political opinion that I disagree with. So, like, for example, like, for me, I have no problem. Every single year, I pay a lot of money in taxes. Hundreds of thousands of dollars I pay in taxes. And I don't like it, but I don't complain. Because that tax money that I'm going at, yes, obviously, a lot of that money is going to fucking build bombs, and I don't like it. But some of that money is going to help the next person, who was me 10 years ago, living on food stamps, trying to survive. That's the truth. Like, it is what it is, man. It is what it is. And why do I have that opinion? I would probably have a different opinion if I grew up very rich, and absolutely, well, maybe I would. And it would be harder for me to come to the opinion that I have now. But based off of my life experiences, this is where I've been led to.